Hey, we're so happy you tuned in for episode 7 of the Zmed Brothers Show. I'm Dylan.
I'm Zach, and today we're going to feature an original song of ours and a B-side by the Everly Brothers.
We want to thank all those who have donated at our website, thezmedbrothers.com, and also those who have joined our Patreon page. We really couldn't do this without you, so thank you so much.
Mm-hmm. And we also want to thank Music Cares through the Grammy Foundation for the COVID-19 relief.
If you want to send us anything in the mail, we have a P.O. box, and the information is below.
And let's play some music. Pandemic, Dylan and I, along with our business partner, Burley Drummond Jr., and our incredibly talented friends, had been on the road for 4 years straight with a show we put together called The Everly Brothers Experience.
It's been a great blessing in our lives. We get to celebrate the world's first and greatest American sibling rock duo with folks that grew up with their music, and we also get to introduce a younger generation to Don and Phil.
In our eyes, they're the quintessential representation of blood harmony in American music because they bridge the gap between country and R&B at a pivotal moment in music, the birth of rock and roll.
It has always been our aim to honor their brotherly spirits through our own brotherhood by carrying on their stories and iconic music.
The Everly Brothers had over 30 Billboard Top 100 hits and recorded 21 studio albums over the span of nearly 50 years.
One of the hardest things to do when curating the set list for The Everly Show is choosing what songs not to play, since there are so many great ones in their discography.
This is a perfect opportunity to share the songs we've come to love that we never get the chance to play live.
In this episode, we're gonna play I Wonder If I Care As Much, which was the B-side to Bye Bye Love, the first single that put Don and Phil on the map in 1957.
Our arrangement of I Wonder If I Care As Much is a mixture between the original studio recording and the version that they played at their 1983 reunion concert at the Royal Albert Hall.
Last night I cried myself to sleep for the one that makes me weep. I dried my eyes to greet the day and wondered why I had to pay. The tears that I have shed by day give relief and wash away the memory of night before. I wonder if I'll suffer more. I wonder if I hear as much as I did before. My pride is to say forgive, take the blame for what you did. It's your mistakes I'm thinking of. I wonder if I'm still in love. My heart can't thrive on misery. My life, it has no destiny. When things get more than I can, ask myself, do I still care? I wonder if I hear as much as I did before. I wonder if I care as
okay, buddy. He's okay. Yeah, he's fine.
It was inside of this piece of metal I found at the bottom of the creek.
I mean, there might be more fish in here. I don't know. We heard something wiggling in there, and I threw it up here. And then
we just saw this fish make a getaway, trying to get down. We got it in the water. It seems fine.
This is a song I wrote in 2016.
We had a lot of fun arranging this one.
Hope you enjoy it.
Why you gotta be so mad, Maddie? I never wanted someone so bad. I gave you what I liked. Left me in the dark. Why you gotta be so mad, Maddie? Never needed anyone so badly. One more look into those crazy eyes before we cut all ties. Now that you feel nothing enough, feel everything. You feel nothing. I feel everything. Why you gotta be so mad, Maddie? I offered you my hand gladly. You held on for as long as you could. Crawled back to Hollywood. Now you feel nothing and I feel. You feel nothing and I feel everything. No sense being mad, Maddie. No use looking back at me. I wanted a woman, what I got was a little girl.
Thank you for watching episode 7. If you enjoyed yourself, please comment on this video, like this video, or share this video.
And subscribe to us on YouTube. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
Stay healthy, stay happy.
And God bless. See you next time.
Before the pandemic, Zach, myself, along with our... Before the pandemic, Zach and myself, along with our partner, before the pandemic, Zach, myself, along before the pandemic, Zach, myself, along with our business partner, Burley Drummond.
Stop it!